I recently pranked my friend by telling him that I bought an iPhone 7 for 7,000 rupees. I sent him a screenshot of the offer on WhatsApp and he could not believe it. I pranked another friend by showing him that I have a page on Wikipedia. He could not believe it either. No one believed me. So you guys must be wondering how I do all this. How do I edit web pages so easily and that too just from my smartphone? It's simple guys. All you need to do is download an app called Edit Webpage from the Google Play Store. It allows you to edit contents of the web pages including articles, blogs, online chats, search results and much more without manipulating the real HTML code. And that too simply from your smartphone. You can consider this as an inspect element for your smartphone. So it's simple, just download the app, open it up, it will load google.com, so that's our default homepage. So just tap on the URL search bar on top and enter the URL of the website that you wish to change content of. For example, if you want to change someone's Facebook status, so what you need to do is just type in facebook.com, log in with the Facebook ID and password and just click on this edit icon. So once you are done with the edits, just tap on this edit icon once again and it will save the changes locally. Yes, locally, we are not changing anything from the server side. So after doing the changes, take a screenshot of the web page and prank your friends.